I'm gonna miss a lot of things about Ingrock. As I guess most people know, I went to school here, I was a teacher here, work in the office here, and I think the people more than anything, the students, the staff, the faculty. I've really had, I think my best years are here at Ingrock, so I really will miss everybody.
Hey Daniel, they've put this camera on me for knowing, for some reason. I'm here to tell you, thanks for being a friend. Thanks for working with everybody. You are a very inclusive dude. We really loved it. We wish you all the best. I know you're going to be dynamite and butt-kicking over there, so give them our best. Keep our end up. Thanks, guys.
Daniel, I can't believe you're leaving. My replacement. Wish you the best. Do a good job. We'll be following your progress. Take care. Be good.
Daniel, it's been a pleasure knowing you all these years, from back when you were a science teacher, through your coordinatorship. You've been a great help at Ingrock, a true eagle. I'll definitely miss you. Hopefully you still make it to one of our UCLA tailgates, so I'm sure we'll keep in touch, but best of luck. You deserve it.
Hi Daniel, it's Katie. I am going to miss you so much. You have been such a great help and ally to me. And you're a great guy. They are so lucky to have you. And I will miss you. Good luck.
I think probably when I look back, I had good points in every level. When you think about the best, I don't know. I think now, where I'm at now, my position has allowed me to think about all those years. And when I go out to the track, I think about when I was in high school, being on the track. And then when I'm in here, I think about my teachers. And it's just, it's all good.
Hey, Daniel. It's Mike here. I'm going to miss you a lot, my man. Good luck with your next endeavor. I'm sure you're going to do excellent. You're an excellent, excellent worker, and we're going to miss you a lot. Good luck.
Daniel. I don't know what to say, man. This is kind of like a bittersweet thing. We're all going to miss you here. You're the foundation of Ingrock. Me personally, you're a good friend, and you're my little twin. You're my mini-me, see? and next year we're going to have to bring you back as a substitute guard for us in the faculty game. Brother, I'm going to miss you, man. Wish you luck. You're going to be a great asset to your new school. And we'll have to definitely get together and do some workouts with me, you, and Moy. You know, we'll be easy on the Mexican. Don't worry. All right, buddy. We'll be in touch. Congratulations. I know you're going to be great there. And when you become a big, bad principal, don't forget the little guys. You know, hire us. I'll be your bodyguard, okay? Take care, and we'll see you at the party. Bye.
Hey, Mr. Steiner. Mr. Samuel here. Just wanted to bid you a farewell and happy trails, and we'll miss your smiling face around you. Thank you.
Danny, we're going to miss you terribly. As I said before, you've always been a man of character and a man of honor, and it's a new school's gain and our loss. They don't have a clue as to what a wonderful man they're getting. God bless you, and I hope that things always go your way. Bye, brother.
Hi, this is Mr. Kudris, and I just want to say that Mr. Steiner was a great colleague to have in the office when I worked as a counselor, a career counselor. He was always helpful. If he didn't know the answer, he would always go and find it out. And of course, he always got me buses to the art museum, so he was always very, very helpful, a hard worker, and I want to wish him the very, very best.
I think I had too many to think about. Let's see. I think the sports, when I was young, probably one of my top, and then as a teacher, watching students graduate and students coming back to visit, that was probably the best.
Daniel, we're going to miss you here in Eagle Rock, and I want to wish you the best in your new position, and I hope that you have a glorious time there, and it'll be much better for you and your family probably, and so we're just going to have to do without you and make it through, but I'm sure we'll see you again. So cheers to you and farewell to you. Best of luck.
Bye, Mr. Steiner. This place is not going to be the same without you, really. We're going to miss you terribly. And I'm so excited about your new opportunity that you have.
This is for Steiner, not Steiner.
Wait, that could be
It's for you. It's for you.
Because I'm not leaving. Oh, wait a minute. Daniel, we'll miss you. You know, what you bring to the school means a lot to everybody who works here, but especially me. And I'm sure people will still confuse us, even though you're gone, I'll still get your phone calls and your mail. Take care. Good luck.
Sky's the limit. We're going to miss you. Good luck.
Mr. Steiner, Danny, thanks for everything truly at Eagle Rock that you did, your mentorship. Appreciate it. And good luck as an assistant principal kid.
Hey, Mr. Steiner, I'm really going to miss you. I wish you all the best of luck at your new job and the future, and hope to see you back here in the future.
You never know. You go out there and I've seen a lot of people go and come back, but if not, I always will consider myself an eagle wherever I go. Because this is where I've had, almost half my life I've been here. So it's really all I know. So you never know what the future holds, but always be back to visit. Until you drop, you never stop, you can't give up until you reach the top. You're the best in town. Listen to that sound. A little bit of all you got can never bring you down. You're the best around.
Mr. Steiner, how dare you leave us without paying proper respect to the Godfather? I know where you live, and I'm coming to get you.
Wait, what? Steiner is leaving? He owes me like $10. Get out of here. What the heck?